Knight, you got 10 seconds.
We'll be going to track shortly, be aware.
Let's take it easy. So who's paying what to take out who?
Bloody. You've already succeeded.
Bloody is just handing out Doritos to people who would hit Sudge.
That's nasty, isn't it?
It is.
We're looking for a finish in the top four in today's race.
Jeez, Sora, watch out, man.
Oh, boy.
I got tapped in the pit.
All that effort, I just got disqualified. I missed my brake marker by 50 metres. I was watching Sarge. I didn't want to run into him.
Both sides got pissed drive through penalties. Yeah.
Sorry, mate. A couple of spots. That's our road.
Fuck, sorry, T.
Got a penalty, mate. Sorry, mate. Go past, mate.
Man, that one earlier.
Don't mind if I do.
You gonna have a go with?
Nah, mate.
You're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS to overtake.
I was hoping for some carnage for the video.
Thank you.
kilometres from locking.
What happened there?
We had a big bingo with me and Greggy.
I got caught out, mate. Sorry, when you went wide on the second part of Ascari, I came up behind you way too quick. I couldn't avoid you.
So no safety car, that's good.
Bring out the safety.
Did that total you as well, or just me?
When I passed underneath, I didn't have the angle into the fast chicane that I needed. So I came out of it ugly, and that stuffed up my line. You caught me real quick and just got tied up.
Yeah, oh, I had no way to avoid that, sorry.
Sorry for me too, Greg, sorry about that, mate.
It happens when it happens. For you.
That's a bloody bugger.
Did you get wiped out as well, or was it just me?
Lost a wing and had the pit.
Ugh.
You're 10 seconds behind the car ahead.
So did that bring out a safety car or not?
Nope, no, didn't.
That's interesting.
Could have done with one.
Yeah, it's a good battle for second, third and fourth that I'm watching.
Yeah, me too.
I can't believe I'm still in third.
Just keep driving, mate. One second, mate. Come on, eyes forward. You can do it. You're the man.
Frenzy.
You're getting awful lonely out there, Sarge.
Oh, no. It's a good time to go for time.
Oh, no. I've got the last bit of his wing flying up over the car.
You get to see that braking in lag time on my video.
Wait, are they white walls or grey walls?
Gap is currently 7 seconds between you and the car ahead.
In talks.
I've been in and out already.
I might stay out for one more then.
Jace, what tires is effing on?
What's it worth to you?
You're not my type. Probably should just concentrate on the road.
We might have to worry about the car coming up behind you in a minute, mate.
Yeah, I'm looking at that.
Ferrari is ready for a pit stop. One of their drivers is coming in. We have a gap of around 4 seconds between you and the next car.
What?
The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs.
Go.
Jeez, that was quick.
exiting pits.
The sky research.
You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tires.
On my left. Thanks, mate.
The car ahead is running on the prime tire. We have an advantage here.
Pull me along with you now.
You gonna get DRS?
Yeah, I did, but I'm not gonna pass.
The car ahead is slower in sector 2. See if you can pass it.
Sorry, Pets, did I touch you then?
Good stuff, guys.
Great little battle.
Get a meet.
Thank you.
Who? Saw. Out.
That's a fancy of Jeremy on right.
By the end of the race.
Lap them all, Sarge.
We've got part. Hold on. Thank you.
massive fucking lock up there. Go here.
Okay.
That was your chance, E.T.
Hey.
That was your chance, you could have taken him out.
7 seconds is the gap to the car behind. 7 seconds.
Nice one, dickhead.
And you wouldn't believe I was watching that, and I had recorded what a that race. Whole incident.
Yeah, I got it too.
Oh my god!
Team up!
What the fuck are you doing? What's it doing?
Oh.
What the hell?
That's it, we're over, mate.
Get out of here. You're looking for a new team.
I'll post that one up for sure.
No one else wanted to take that. Thank you.
In Italy as well.
Oh, what a race.
That's alright. Tugsy owed me a spot.
Points! The beautiful points! The back of the field before, mate. Don't do it again.
Second Tugs.
I think I got three. Maybe four.
Jeez.
Don't go looking at
your tight. Even though you're on a straight, that's for sure.
Togs, you had you get plus 40 seconds.
What the fuck?
I think it had something to do with hitting the race leader on the last second last lap.
Did the one that sideways?
Togsy tried to take me out.
I did the sidewards nudge off the race, and then I hit him about three times. About three times, trying to get
and
going.
And you still beat me.
Oh dear.
And then they were stuck in the kitty litter. They couldn't get out.
That's magnificent.
I could not get below 127.
Wait to watch that.
Oh yeah.
That's so funny. That's so funny that we were videoing that particular incident when it happened.
That is perfect.
I couldn't believe what I was seeing. I'm like, he's not gonna.
Well done, Sarge.
Yeah, Jason gave me a bit of a fright when you jumped on.